We'll turn up the gravity on Earth in 3, 2, 1.